So here's the final result of my 3D printed violin. I think it came out really nice. I will try and make a video of me playing it, but I'm not the best violinist in the world. So yeah, stay tuned for that.